Good morning, y'all. It's Case Marie, and I'm back again with another video. It's 11:30 in the morning on Saturday, February 19th, and let's get ready to go to the basketball game together. Basketball game. The girls start playing at 2. Y'all, excuse my bunny. I just woke up. Well, I didn't just wake up, but I've been laying in the bed since like 10 something. Anyway, the girls' game starts at 2, and then the boys play after that. The gym opens up at 1. I'm not going to get there at 1 because last time I got to the game an hour before it started, and no bueno. Anyway, they told people to wear pink to the game. But I don't buy pink clothes because pink is not my favorite color right now. So I have no clue what I'm wearing. So I guess I'll figure that out once I get up. Y'all, it's really hot in here. Anyway, I'm about to get up and take a shower and do all that great stuff. So I look so dusty. Anyway, I'll see y'all probably after I take a shower. Probably after I take a shower. Anyway, bye. Alright, y'all. So, I am out of the shower now. I'm dressed. I told y'all I don't have no pink. And excuse me getting up here with my bonnet on. Sorry, mom and dad. I literally hate getting on cameras with bonnets on. But my hair is... I did a twist out on my hair like a couple days ago. And it's still in rubber bands because I'm stretching it. Or trying to stretch it. So I just left the bonnet on until I'm ready to take my hair out. And I'm getting ready to take my hair out right now because I'm getting ready to leave in a couple minutes. It's only 12:22, and like I told y'all earlier, the gym don't open until 1 and the game doesn't start until 2. But I have nothing to eat in my room right now, so I'm finna take my butt to Subway to get something to eat because I'm finna be in the gym all day today. And Central's food prices are too high, and no. But anyway, I'm getting ready to take my hair out right now. But I wanted to do it on camera because I honestly suck at vlogging. So, yeah, but the outfit I chose was really basic because, y'all, I'm in the process of trying to figure out what my style is. So I've really been like, I dressed basic before, but I'm really dressing really, really basic nowadays. Like, I don't even put on no real clothes half the time. Anyway, even though they said to wear pink, like I told y'all, I don't have no pink clothes. So, I put on this Central shirt that I got from the bookstore. I have American Eagle jeans on and my braids. That's the fit for today. So, anywho, now I look like somebody's grandma. My roommates probably can hear me right now, but y'all, I really don't care. So, anyway, this is how my hair been looking. Now I look like the little girl off of, what's that movie called? The Polar Express? I look like her. Anyway, I've been trying to film since the semester started, and every time I start filming I always end up stopping because I literally hate how the footage looks. It be looking so crusty. And on top of all of that, I really haven't had no time to film because I've been busy with like a whole lot of stuff. Like, I've had really tough assignments that I've had to get done over the semester, so like I've really been busy. And I'm getting even more busy because now I'm filling out scholarships and internship applications and job applications. So I've been busy. Very, very busy. Ooh, my hair is so dry. But I haven't taken my hair out since Thursday because I didn't have classes on Friday. I'm really just rambling, y'all. Like, I sound so all over the place. My skin is so disgusting looking. If y'all have any tips for skincare, please let me know because my skincare routine is not working no more. simple. Anyway, okay. This is probably gonna be so ugly, and I literally don't want to fix it. Let me see. Y'all see how this is barely curled, and something told me to twist it again, but I didn't because I was so lazy on Thursday after I came back from the gym. Anyway, so this is the hair. This is like a what day is this? I did this twist out on, I took this out on Tuesday, so this is like today. It's like fourth and fifth day hair. So yes, this is tomorrow I'm gonna go get some gel, because what is this? Anyway, I'm starving, bro. I'm really starving. Where the heck is my edge brush? Y'all, somebody done stole my edge brush. Hold up. Okay, I found my edge brush. I've been really so tired here lately, y'all. I'm gonna do my edges using the camera because I don't have a mirror over here no more. I left my mirror at home like an idiot. Anyway, I'm so ready for spring break because I need a break. I'm tired. I'm ready to go home. I'm ready to get some sleep. And I have to worry about it. But watch one of my teachers give me some assignments to do over the break. I just feel like that's gonna happen. Like, I really do. But I'm ready to go home. Spring break is literally, what is it? It's like 2 weeks away. It's the first week of March. Gosh, I just make stuff so difficult sometimes. Gosh, why am I so difficult? Y'all, I'm ready to take this hair out. Well, not take it out, but put it up, because it's too much. But and it looks shrunk, like, or is it, y'all, I'm about 2 seconds from not going to this game. People keep texting me, y'all, my hair has been so dry here lately. I don't know what it is, because I put oil on my hair 24/7. Like, you would think my hair would be so oily, how much oil I put on it every day. But it's really seriously been so dry. It doesn't matter how much I deep condition it or put product in it, it is still so dry. But I'm getting ready to leave. I'm going to try to... Oh, my roommate just got up. This not fixable because the ends are curly, but the roots are kind of messed up because I worked out at the gym and got sweaty and I just didn't retwist my hair because I didn't feel like it. So that's why it looks like this. I mean, it looks okay, but it doesn't look as okay as it did the first day I had my hair out. Like, it's not even really whatever. I'm gonna talk. So right now, so y'all know how I told y'all I was gonna walk to Subway. So someone told me to check like online to see if it was open. Sorry, I'm out of breath. I just had to walk up a whole bunch of steps. But I thought it was closed. So now I'm about to walk to see if the Chick-fil-A is open. It should be, but I don't know. Nobody's moving around on campus like at all whatsoever right now. And I was gonna go to Starbucks, but I felt like Starbucks wouldn't do it for me. So I'm deciding to walk all the way to Chick-fil-A. Hopefully they're open and there isn't a long line. So we'll see. We about to go check though. Sorry if the lighting is bad right here. I'm kind of facing, my back is facing the sun because it was cold in the shade. But I ended up getting my Chick-fil-A, like I said. Excuse me, I just spit. Look, I feel stuff crawling on me. I don't like that. Anyway, I'm about to sit here and eat because I'm hungry. Hey, y'all. I don't know if y'all will be able to hear me or not. If not, I'll do a voiceover. But I just wanted to tell y'all that I made it in the gym. We have about 11 minutes left until
to say. I'm leaving the cafe right now. I just got some food. I'm hungry, y'all. I stay hungry. But I'm leaving the cafe. I'm about to walk back to my room. So I'll talk to y'all when I get back to my room. Y'all, it's a cat. I don't like the cats. Y'all want to see what the cafeteria food at Central's Cafe looks like? This. Shorty gave me about 4 tater tots. Usually when I go in there, during lunch, during the week, I get like this is filled up and this is filled up. Little Shorty had an attitude. I don't know if she didn't want to be there or not, but dang, you had to slight me on my food. I'm already hungry, as y'all know it. Okay, this is probably gonna be the ugliest angle ever, but I don't have a car tripod, so and I'm at a stoplight right now. But anyway, good afternoon. I stopped vlogging last night after I got back from. So anyway, hey y'all. I sound so country saying that. I'm gonna have to figure out something else to say because no ma'am. Anyway, it's Sunday. I stopped filming or recording last night after I got back from the game. And in the clip before, I think I showed y'all my food. I said that Central actually lost. How about after I left the game, they ended up going into overtime and winning? I think the score was like, it was like 80 something to 79. Detour ahead. Wait a minute. Anyway, so they ended up winning last night. And I ended up just, like y'all saw, going to the calf, getting something to eat, and coming back to my room. But it's the next day, and I'm going to Walmart because, for one, I have nothing else to do. Well, I have something else to do, but I'm procrastinating about it. And, what was my other reason for going to Walmart? Oh, I needed to get some things from Walmart. I need, like, hair gel, and I need some deodorant, and I'm out of toilet paper, so hopefully I can go into Walmart and get just those things and not pick up nothing else extra. But knowing me, that's probably what's gonna happen. Is it East? Yes, it's this street. I'm trying to not use my GPS on the way to Walmart because I really recently just got my car, like back in January. And so I'm trying to learn my way around town without GPS. And so far, so good. Ooh, that car didn't even stop at the yield sign. It's a yield sign. Somebody had to hit you. Okay, anyway. But I really need some new things to do with my hair because I hate having to do my hair. It's literally giving me hell right now, and I don't like it. I'm ready to put some braids back in it, but I'm not getting braids again until after March. I said after March, but I meant in March. So anyway, I'm getting ready to go to Walmart. Like I said, I'm on the way to Walmart, and I'll probably turn the camera back on when I'm in Walmart because I need to focus on my driving, and it's too silent in here. I want some music. So I look dusty, like, oh, I got dried up edge control. Y'all ain't tell me I had dried up edge control on my forehead. Y'all fake. Anyway, bye. Y'all, I went in there and got everything that I was supposed to get. Except for, I did pick up one extra thing, but it was necessary though because it's for my hair. And I thought it was going to be like, all right, $20. And this is just me. I can't add, obviously. So everything in total was like $28. $28 for four things? Are you kidding me? I mean, God, $28 for four things. And maybe I'm just tripping, but I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I'm tripping. I think I'm just joking. Oh, is that really expensive for four items? I don't know. I'm gonna think about that one a little bit, but ooh, it's kind of blowing me right now. Anywho, I'm on my way back to campus now. I'm gonna take this stuff up to my room. I'll show y'all what I picked up from Walmart when I get back to the room. But first, before I do that, I'm gonna go get me some Bojangles. I mean, not Bojangles. I mean Burger King. Because Burger King is closed. So I got my food now. Ignore the lighting because I'm sitting in a parking deck. Because I'm getting ready to eat because I'm hungry. And I just don't feel like walking on the way back to my room right now with my food. So I'm about to just go ahead and eat. And enjoy my food. And then I'll go back to my room and give y'all the haul. And then I'll probably film a little bit later tonight. If I do something else, I'll probably just be working on work later tonight. If not, I'll probably end the video after I do the haul. I don't know. I'm going to decide. I'm indecisive today. And I just feel like I've been, like, talking really, really fast in all of these clips. So when I'm watching this back, I'm probably gonna hate this, but it is what it is. Hopefully content will get better in the next couple of months. I just gotta get used to filming. Maybe I need to start planning out my videos instead of just trying to do random videos like I've been doing. Because I have another video before this. I tried to do like a week in my life, and I haven't edited it. I haven't had time to edit it. I've been busy with other stuff. And I just feel like the clips were all over the place, and I wasn't really doing much. I really don't do much on campus besides go to class, go to the gym, and go back to my room. That's literally all I do. So I'll talk to y'all when I get back to my room. All right, y'all. So I'm back in my room now. I finished eating. My food was so good. I needed it desperately. Now I'm getting ready to show y'all. Ignore my bed, please. I didn't make it up. This morning, I just took a shower, got dressed, and left. But I'm getting ready to show y'all what I got from Walmart. My little four items that cost $28. And y'all gonna see this, y'all gonna be like, yeah, girl, this should have cost $28. I really do think I'm just overthinking the whole thing. It's just in my head. Like, $28 sounds like a lot. It actually is a lot, but whatever. Yeah, I go rambling again. Anyway, I just got some toilet paper because I ran out about a week ago, and I've been using really my roommate's. Well, she been having to use all of hers because, like I said, I ran out, and so I really needed to get some more. And then I got some more deodorant. They have the scent that I usually use. I mean, I use this one, but it's not my favorite anymore. Wait a minute. I'm tripping. I'm tripping, but I think. I guess it works. But next, I needed some more gel. Running out. I literally put tons of gel on my hair every day. This not gonna last, but it'll last me it'll last me until I get my hair done. And then the last thing, the extra thing that I did not go into Walmart for, but the thing I ended up picking up, was this curl awakening spray. It's supposed to refresh and revitalize your curls. Y'all, I'm really just trying stuff out because it smells like the shampoo and the conditioner. I use the Pantene Gold Series shampoo, conditioner, and detangler. I think it is. I think it's the detangler leave-in conditioner. I use those, and they work okay, I guess. Wait a minute. I'm making sure it worked, because if it don't work, okay, it worked. But I'm really just trying stuff for my hair. Well, trying to find some different things for my hair, because it's like the third time I done told y'all my hair is dry. It's been really dry, and it wasn't dry before, and now all of a sudden it's just so dry. Like, feeling my hair, and literally, like, I'll have like oil and stuff on my hands when I touch it, but it literally feels so dry. I don't know if it's the products that I'm using in my hair, or if it's because I haven't really been able to deep condition my hair the way I would if I was at home. So y'all, like, all my natural hair people out there, if it's enough of y'all that watched this video, please comment down below the types of products y'all use for y'all's hair, because I honestly, at this point, I give up. I've tried everything. Literally, I've tried everything. Don't put no Cantu in the comment section, because no. And then y'all drop some products that ain't $10. God, everything, like, it's expensive to be natural. Ugh. Hey y'all, it's a little later, and I haven't really done much besides start editing this video, and I took a nap, like a 2-hour nap. And besides that, I've really just been chilling, sitting here watching YouTube.
But there was some other things I was going to film, but at this point this video is already like 25 minutes long, so I don't want to make it any longer than it already is. So I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. I hope you guys liked it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below some more content y'all would like to see, or some content that I could try to do, because I need help with content ideas. But anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video.